Hey, what you wanna be when you grow up? I wanna be a rapper. Really? Is that your goal? Yep. The lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. And you can travel the world doing shows everywhere. Lifestyle of a rapper. A lifestyle of a rapper. You got influence on kids and you can get what you wanna get. Lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. You could travel the world doing shows and getting dough. Lifestyle of a rapper. It comes in many forms. You can be a gangster rapper or you can do other songs. Like with R&B stars and all that type of thing. Saying you're loving women but you can sometimes be gangster, man. And it can tell stories or you can be poetic. And you can do a lot of different styles, educating youngsters, cause they grow up and they influenced by the music that we speak on this microphone. Is man, ooh, the lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. And you can travel the world doing shows everywhere. Lifestyle of a rapper. A lifestyle of a rapper. You got influence on kids and you can get what you wanna get. Lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. You could travel the world doing shows and getting dough. Lifestyle of a rapper.
They'd always start with the singles. Cause if they pop, then they gon' come to the show and they gon' sing it. And if your album hot, that's more rank, dude. Cause they be pushing you up the charts of the Billboard, dude. Because if you stay focused and you stay consistently dropping hits, and they will follow you and every time you spit, and they'll sing the song word for word. Cause lifestyle of a rapper, it's all about words.
The lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. And you can travel the world doing shows everywhere. Lifestyle of a rapper. A lifestyle of a rapper. You got influence on kids and you can get what you wanna get. Lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. You could travel the world doing shows and getting dough. Lifestyle of a rapper.
Has many perks when you get your sign on bonus. Yeah, I know it, dude. And now you're feeling rich. But if your album don't be successful and make that money back, then you're in debt. Cause now you owe the company for every song you made. Cause if it don't pop, then you'll soon fade away. Just like one hit wonders, they come and they go. But don't be one of those. Keep your lyrics on Pro Tools.
The lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. And you can travel the world doing shows everywhere. Lifestyle of a rapper. A lifestyle of a rapper. You got influence on kids and you can get what you wanna get. Lifestyle of a rapper. The lifestyle of a rapper. You could travel the world doing shows and getting dough. Lifestyle of a rapper.
Now that you understand what it takes to be a rapper in this here industry, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to take it to the next level. I think I got what it takes. Just call me the 187 artist.
Yeah, I feel you, younger. I'm Mr. Wicked, the lifestyle of a rapper.